Welcome back to the KROMP Halftime Report with your host, Stride Taylor.
Here's a quick review of last year's River Romp. What? Wait a minute. Let's try that again. Roll them. Now let's go to Scratch and his hot summer tips.
Thanks, Stripe. That's right, this is Scratch Rat here with your hot summertime tips of the day. And you gotta be careful. I mean, take a look up there and you would see that that is damaging. I want you to remember this motto and teach it to your children so they can teach it to their children. Slip, slap, and slop. That's right. You need to protect your skin from these rays. So don't forget, you can't run naked all the time. Slip on a shirt. Next, if you're thin on top like I am, you better be playing it safe. I want you to slap on a hat. And last, slop. You gotta remember to protect yourself. I would actually put an extra zero behind that number myself. Make sure that you are well coated. And now for your second rat tip of the day. Hydration. It is so important. You're out here getting battled by the elements, the wind, the sun, the dust, The running, the playing, all these things are causing you to perspire. Every breath that you expel, moisture is flying out of your mouth. You need to hydrate. Yeah, the doctors say 12 glasses a day. Right, who can drink that much water? Huh? I can't do it. But I suggest that you load up on your favorite sodas and juices and teas. There's all kinds of teas out there and different flavored pops and popsicles. Don't rule those out, kids. You know, you're out there playing hard. You gotta make sure that you keep hydrated. And for you alcohol drinkers like myself, I've got a plan that works quite well for me. I'm sure it'll work for you too. This is how it works. I estimate for the event, how much alcohol will I need? I double it and add a six pack. You never come up short. Back to you, Stripe.
Thanks, Scratch. Down by the river today. Oh my gosh, that's the empty keg alert! Thanks to Scratch, I was prepared. Now to sports. The horseshoe tournament was a great success today, but the horses are mad. They want their shoes back. Volleyball scores went back and forth today, and they netted an average of 14.2. The kids' games were a lot of fun today. Next year, we have a new event, the Blindfold Lawn Dart Competition. Keep an eye out for it. Now let's go to our fishing correspondent, Rowdy Rat. Rowdy?
Thanks, Stripe. In the Riverwant fishing news today, catches of the day. Stripe caught a giant crawdad who befriended him. Stripe named the crawdad Junior and has been seen walking his new pet around town and buying him beers at the local pub. Scratch hauled in a monster of a catfish. It was so big that he needed help from me, Rowdy, to get it out of the river. Gizmo fished up some really cool flip-flops. Wow, a matching pair. Ratatat netted a tall, ice-cold can of Coors Light, born in the Rocky Mountains, fresh from the river. And now, a special report. The elusive ghost fish has been spotted near the swimming area, and Riverwant beachgoers are warned to beware of the frightful fish. No one has ever photographed one of these creatures or lived to tell the tale. Beware when swimming at night, especially, as they seem to be more active then. Nah, just kidding. I don't believe in ghost fish. I mean, come on. That's ridiculous. And that's the 23rd annual Riverwant Sports Fishing Report. And now to leave you with a fishing song and a fishing tip of the day. You put a worm on the hook so the fish will bite, and if that don't work, use a stick of dynamite. Happy fishing! Back to you, Stripe.